We wanted to give you an update on the power outages in the North County. As of right now, around 2,200 SDG&E customers are still without power. That is down from the 5,000 customers this morning. The affected areas still include parts of Encinitas, Solana Beach, Cardiff by the Sea, Del Mar, and Torrey Pines. And crews say the outages were caused by equipment that needed to be repaired. The company does hope to restore the power to the rest of the area within the next hour or so.